Ooh la la, a young lad, young Jordan, is a you tell them.
No, no drop no guard on me, girl, me analyze. Member, say you nail them drive to the undercross. Man never drop guard, Jenna seen thing, man a top dog.
What's up guys, welcome back to another video here on Lucia's Life. You know what it is, what it is. I'm your girl Lucia, make sure you subscribe if you're new here. I'm not gonna get straight into the vlog. It's a pandemic, okay? And the bitch is going outside for the first time in like a week or so. I'm not in my area. So like, hopefully they've got most of the things in the shop. It is a little walk up the road, which is a bit jarring, but we move. I'm suited up. Psych, no, I'm not suited up. This is the outfit for today. I literally just put something on, did my makeup real quick, my hair, and we are off. So, yeah, guys, like I said, if you know her, like, comment, subscribe. Obviously, there are gonna be like people out there. Guys, car. I know a couple people that aren't taking this seriously. And what the fuck? Whether you think it's like not that deep or what, yeah. At least be sanitary for others. You get me, car? Like the news said, yeah, you can have it. You ain't even gonna know. You know what I mean? Nobody knows what I'm going and shit. But I will see you guys when I'm up there. Got a little walk ahead of me. I don't want to just like chat the whole way. Don't really have much to say, so I'll see you guys when I'm up there. Obviously, I'm out of breath, guys. Don't get onto me, but I'm nearly at the top of the road. I don't even know if I should put this up because, like, why are you here?
Yeah, you might get arrested.
Exactly, but this idiot wants to take a photo, like, we're all not gonna die. Going to the rings, yeah.
I'm being serious, Miz. Where am I getting arrested?
Anyhow, that's what I'm saying. Oh, no. I don't even know if it's a good one. I'm not
putting it. Do you know how much the fine is?
£1,000, man.
£1,000.
Apparently. We're fucked. I am so shit at vlogging. I'm supposed to be like. What? Walking up the road.
Isn't this shop there?
Nah, I'm not all the way up there. I wasn't filming, I'm sorry. We are in the range. It's holding my bag. It's heavy, innit? A life, what should I get? What crisp? We need like a...
You feel like a minute to be quiet.
A life, just be like... I done most of the shopping. I didn't film because, I'm not going to lie, I couldn't be off at all. Yeah. We've got juice, but it's squash, so I've got juice already. But now we need crisps.
What's your favourite crisps?
Cheese and onion.
Cheese and onion. Let me get the most favourite crisps.
There's 14 in there, right? 18. What am I on? 18? Or am I 19? I'm 18 in it. Yeah.
18 what?
£18.
Oh, yeah.
So 18. 20. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get. That's, how much is that? £2.50?
Yeah. Do you want anything?
You want to get yourself?
I don't mind, I got £10 left.
No.
It's a pandemic, you have to help out them. How much is it?
£1 or two.
Jacob first, Jacob.
Two.
Man said he's getting popcorn. You're joking. I don't like popcorn. Nah, man, it's been bitchy blood. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. What else do we need? Do we need pop? Nah, man, I got juice. But do we need pop? Nah, man.
We got biscuits.
We got a lot of biscuits.
You
we, don't even eat biscuits like that.
You don't.
How much have I even got on here? Why is it not telling me?
Again.
I mean, you could pick up the crisp and be like, Outside. Guys, I'm gonna insert my TikTok. Nobody because when you lot start thinking my shit, I will box niggas off. Guys, I'm about to make a TikTok. Sorry, I have to be like what? It's so you back now. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, what's happening? Yeah. What was happening? Yeah. I'm a savage. I'm home now, obviously done my little shot. I could show you guys a little bit more what I've got. I filled up the fridge a bit more, got like juices and that. There's obviously more at the back. We've got a lot of frozen stuff, like it's actually overflowing. And then obviously past the cupboard needs a bit of work, but we're getting there, we're getting there. And then tinned food. You know, we stocked up, we got rice and all that. My mum Bin had like rice before this whole pandemic, you know. Obviously, we don't really eat much biscuits, but we've got them there for whatever, seasonings and whatever. And then super full as well, like to the top. It's like big as well. Then we've got like potatoes and then plantain and onion and that. And I'm just eating now. But this was literally just a quick vlog because I just thought to myself, like, this pandemic is real. Do you know what I mean? I just thought, okay, wait a minute, y'all. Oh. So yeah, I just thought to myself, okay, let me use my pocket money and just get some bits that like can make sandwiches and breakfast. Obviously we've got fruit and like savory foods that are like, you know, I've got some chicken nuggets, pizza, I've got like juices and stuff like that, cheese, butter, milk, all the essentials I tried to get because we've got bread and pasta and got pasta sauce to make bolognese. We've got chicken, we're gonna have jacket potatoes today, so we've got food, so we should be good. I just have to try and not eat like all the snacks out because you know your girl, she be eating, I be eating, do you know what I mean? Do I look cockeyed? That's why I be facing like another way, you know, because every time I film I just look cockeyed, like I'd be like in the when I'm editing and I look like a crackhead, so I'm just trying to, y'all, they like my hairstyle. I tried to do this top knot thing. I just feel like my hair is starting to get on my nerves because what is it doing? Like just look at my head shape. Imagine if I was bald. Like would y'all still subscribe to me if I was bald? No offense to anyone that is bald, but like I just, but you know, girls, 18th birthday is coming soon. Hopefully this pandemic thing, whatever this nov, whatever the hell. Oh yeah, I'll insert my TikTok if you ain't seen it. I think, yeah, it should be there anyway. I don't know about, but yeah. I will insert my TikTok. And I'll make sure y'all go follow me on TikTok. Oh yeah, oh my god, thank you for 200 subscribers, guys. We finally did it, took a while, slow process, but I guess the job done, innit? Like next goal is 300. I'm not even gonna go like, oh, 1k or whatever, because I just don't feel like that's gonna happen, I'm gonna lie. But follow my TikTok. If you haven't seen my previous video, go watch it. It's a podcast with my friends before this pandemic got proper serious, before lockdown, in case y'all are wondering. So I will see you guys next time. This was literally just a quick like update. You'll probably be seeing a lot more of me throughout this pandemic. I got some story times to tell you. Let me know if you guys want story times. Follow my Instagram and I'm gonna ask if you guys want to hear some stories, like if I should start doing stories. Let me know if you want me to do story times where like you can see me, or story times where it's like podcast, because I can do podcast if you want, so you can kind of just listen, chill, do whatever you gotta do around your house, innit? So let me know and I will see you guys next time. I love you guys so much.
Make sure you subscribe, share with your mama, your auntie, your uncle, your cat, your dog, your goldfish, your great man, your uncle, your granddad, your poppy, your cousins, your flowers, your wash it up, soap, everything. Stay safe during this pandemic, guys. It's serious. Even Barack Obama said it, like, from when he's speaking, you know it's serious, girls. I'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, this kitty busting a knot. You gonna let me touch it or not? Yeah. I promise you gonna love it a lot. I can hit it for months till you get the fussing a lot. What's good? We gon' need some more liquor. Now here by myself, the bros with them. Feeling very important. Yeah, those my bottles of sparklers, X-Core, and now pull up.